I have seen how BRAC's graduation approach was successfully implemented in other countries, and we have integrated it in our own programs.
This is a modified approach or enhanced approach from our existing Sustainable Livelihood Program.
It can be an intervention to our program that's called the Pantawid Pamilyang Pilipino Program, which is a conditional cash transfer program. With BRAC's graduation approach, we are able to provide intervention to our program beneficiaries from the conditional cash transfer program. And from that, the Padayon Sustainable Livelihood Program was conceived.
This approach will ensure the sustainability of our Pantawid Pamilya beneficiary for them to become more self-sufficient sooner.
We have a partnership with Asian Development Bank with the funding of Department of Foreign Affairs and Trade, Embassy of Australia, and the counterpart from the government of the Philippines for the grants, consisting of 3,000 beneficiaries for this project.
Para sa akon, ang pinaka-importante amo ang training sa paano magsagot sa manok kag paano namo mapausuwag ang amon livelihood project kag kung anong problema ara ang PDO nga nag-advise sa amon kung paano namon ipasulbaron. Ang ma-share ko sa akon kabataan amo ang pagsagot sa manok kag para ma-apply man nila sa ilang pangabuhi sa ulihi.
We are helping our participants to sustain their livelihood. We have monitoring and coaching with the participants. It's very beneficial so that the participant, if there's a problem, we can assist them or link them to other services that could help them in their livelihood. I'm very happy when I see the participant is sustaining their livelihood and gaining a profit.
Ako ang Padayon President nga ginbuto nila kay nagpasugot ako kay ang akon nga luyag nga matun-an man kung ano ang mga kwan, ang pagpalakat sa negosyo diri sa Kugbay kag makabulig man sa akon isig ka pareho nga maggusto man nga maging negosyante sa pilakadlaw. Sa akon na ang mga natun-an ko nga ano nga i-share ko sa akon family kag sa mga upod, bali kung paano importante kung paano mag savings kay para kung in case ng of emergency kag ang kun ano man as in the future bali mahapos lang para mag kun sa family.
This should be our business. Extreme poverty should be everyone's business, and through Padayon SLP pilot project, we see a bright future ahead.